opens the door to the use of cloning for human reproduction.